I'm not gonna let the world tell me that I can't do this. So I like take a stick, I fucking scrape the dog shit. Of course it's like wet and stuff, so I can't fucking like do it properly. Then I cover it with, I'm getting so many random text messages. I cover it with a bunch of leaves. I like rub the leaves in it and I'm like, fine, all right. At least I'm not gonna get a face full of dog shit. I start stretching. One of the stretches I do is I go on my knees and I hang by my arm so I can stretch my shoulder blades and my back. As I am down there stretching, I'm like, why does it still smell like dog shit? I took care of it. It smelled strong, like so strong. I stand up, my whole knee is covered in dog shit. I didn't realize there was a whole other, Molly, thank you for giving a sub. Oh, to Jesse. Jesse, you're a piece of shit. What the fuck, Jesse? You're a goddamn moderator. Fake friend. My whole knee is covered in dog shit. My whole fucking knee. So, I'm like, I'm already fucking here. I'm not leaving. The only thing worse than getting a knee full of dog shit is going home without having exercised. So you know what I do? I grab some leaves. I clean it off as best I can because there's no bathrooms. I had tried to find a bathroom. All the bathrooms are locked. They're like not in order. So I put my knee down in some dirt. I rub it all around. I'm like, I'd rather have a knee covered in dirt. And so I cleaned it with the dirt. You know what I mean? Almost like old school, rub some dirt in it. Dolly, thank you for the 100 bits. And then I do a full workout. I do a full fucking workout smelling like shit. And the thing is, that shit is right underneath. I couldn't get rid of it because it was already smashed. And there's some other dogs playing. And I kind of wanted to walk up to those dog owners and be like, is this your shit? Is this your fucking shit? So that was yesterday, right? Or maybe the day before. Today, things are fine. I go for a run, whatever. I'm super fucking sore. Today was a bit of like a meeting day, right? Because just between us like 15, 16 people here. Molly, thank you for giving a sub to Rosemary. Yeah, Matt is here. But things have not been working out with my agency. You guys know I signed with a new agent about 4.5 months ago, 4.5 months ago. Did not get one audition from them. And I'm signed with them commercially, theatrically, and voiceover. So, and I was like, you know what? I've been around the block enough. Sorry. I don't accept the excuse of like, these things take time. Because they just don't. They either work or they don't work. It's pretty preposterous. And they had dodged a couple of my emails. What's up, Trisha? So today I sat down with my manager and I had a meeting with a previous agent. And just anytime you chat with any level of representation in this city, you just walk away feeling like shit. You know what I mean? Like just nobody's quite there. So I spent like 2 hours over this whole ordeal chatting with my manager. I actually signed with this new agent. So then I had to submit all this SAG paperwork to get rid of my previous agent. As soon as I told her I was leaving, she came out with all this stuff. She's like, let's still work together. Da, da, da. And I was just like, where were you? Like, the last time I'd heard from you was back in May. Then we start this stream. We have technical issues for the first hour, and they're still not fixed. So anyways, guys, sometimes life tries to get you down, and you just gotta say, fuck you, life. And sometimes you gotta do that several days in a row. So anyways, that's what's up with me. That's what's going on in my life. What about you guys? Hello, Trisha. How you doing? What's up, Jesse? What's up, everybody? Thanks for being here. Sorry it's such a glitchy stream. I genuinely don't know. It's just got to be my internet, right? There's no other explanation. Somehow Spectrum is either consciously or not consciously throttling me. We don't know why. Before I left for Tahoe on like July 1st, I uploaded maybe like 20 gigabytes worth of stuff.
Pissed them off,
but I had a whole other stream. Oh yeah, I do have the package change, yeah. Molly, thank you for the 225 and for the 2 gifted subs. So anyways, doing well, glad to see. Glad to see you too, Trisha. And yeah, guys, I'm sorry for all the buffering. I'm literally cutting the stream quality in half today.
Not the content.
Not the
just
content.
The bit rate.
Just the bit rate. Just the bit rate. And I feel like, see this, now that you're here, you can see what I'm talking about. See how like on my side, it's like almost like ever so slightly moving underwater?
Yes. I'm sure it's like the listening thing.
Yeah, and everybody's like, no, it's fine. And I'm like, no.
It's just
going to
slightly delay
from... Yeah, for me. Oh, Molly, thank you for the 225. So anyways, guys, let that be a lesson for not giving up, I guess. Also, I don't know what's going on with the sides of my hair. I feel like I look like a... What is that? Like, that's like a 20s hairstyle, right? You know what I mean? Those, like, old cartoons where, like, they're combed on the sides, but they're kind of pointy. You know what I mean? Who knows what I'm talking about? We made Zach, yeah. So anyways, thanks for being here, guys. I'm not going to go live on TikTok or anything. I don't know, guys. How is the stream quality on your end? We might as well, right? We might as well. Kali, thank you for the 225. Hey, what's up, guys? Sorry if you tried to join earlier. We're having unexpected stream issues. Spectrum's throttling me. That is the shitty Jurassic Park theme in the back. Twist of jazz. So if you want to hang out, we're going to try to do some stuff. We're going to see how it goes, but we're running into some technical issues. I don't know how this works.
Broken stream hype anyway.
Broken stream hype. Carly, thank you for the 225. Thank you for the 666. That's a cursed number. Okay. Thank you for the 666. Cronkite. Fuck, I haven't done this in a second.
I gotta keep you on your toes.
You really do, dude. All right. Cusco poison for Cusco. Cusco's poison. Sometimes Patrick Wahlberg. I don't really have this one down. Losing it a little. Life tries to Cusco poison you. Sometimes Cusco poison is you, but other times you're poison of Cusco. You know what I mean? Oh, Creative Corner, thank you for the 100. Mrs. Starlord, thanks for the 102. All right. Let's go live on TikTok and call it a day. Let's go live for like 10 minutes. Liz, hello. It's been a couple of days. You missed the rant, but let me assure you, it's been crazy. Oh, I fucking forgot. I deleted everything off my cloud because my storage was full and I didn't realize it was going to delete everything off my phone. I lost my little chibi thing. Fuck. Liz, thank you for the 100 bits. How you doing, Liz? Liz, you got a job, right? Congrats. I don't think you want to do the phone call today, Molly. I think you want to do it on a day that my vibes are a little bit better. TBH. I mean, ultimately the decision is yours, but I'm dropping 14% stream frames. Bully's accurate. It really did. It really has. It really, really has. All right, let me see. Do I have my chibi saved somewhere? I think I have it saved somewhere. Waiting for your PCR results. Okay, got it. I'm sending you good energy. I don't think you want anything from me right now, to be honest with you, Mrs. Star-Lord. To be perfectly honest with you. All right, where's the chibi? I've got to have the chibi saved somewhere, right? Aha, found it. Using the chaos. I mean, hey, it's a good thing to do. Hi, yay, yay, guys. Hi, yay, yay. All right. There we go. We're here. You know, I was debating not getting high, but I think I deserve it. Chibi rose from the dead. Yeah, no more F's in chats. Life really just kicks you for a whole team. It really does. It really, really does. Sure, Zach. Okay. Guys, Ange sent me a package. I went to the P.O. box, and we got this. There's also a letter in here I'm told that I can read. Hey, what's up, Luke? 10 a.m. here, currently getting some work done for college. Gonna be lurking. Appreciate you. The package is F.U. for unbelievable. Okay, so this is from Ange. For those of you that don't know Ange, longtime Cal Cult member, first time P.O. box sender. Right? I don't know. I don't think Ange, have you sent? I don't think you have. I think this is our first Ange package, right? I think you've done an Amazon wish list thing, right? This is impossible to open.
There's a pull tab.
No, there's not a pull tab, but not on this one. Those are the Amazon ones. This one is just sealed. Signed, sealed, delivered. And of course, I usually carry scissors. I think, oh, it's awesome.
Wrong days.
And I guess I ran 3.5 miles. I bought you the floating shelves. Yes, you did, Ange. Yes, you did. But this is the first time. I think that went directly to my house. So this is first time P.O. Boxer, possibly. What's up, TikTok? We're live on Twitch right now. If you want to come hang out, be careful. I am being careful. All right, I'll start with the letter. Thank you for spelling my name correctly. That's really hard for some people to do. It's a box opener, not a knife. A knife! What's up, Aaron? There's something about you that makes people feel comfortable and cared about. I'm lucky to be one of those people. Thankful for you. Aw. Zach, this card is cheesy. Almost looks like dressy. Both work. I know, but it still applies to you. Are you ever going to wear this shirt? Probably not. Will the reference on the shirt make sense to you? Probably not. But I'm still giving it to you because this meeting of all of us people from all over the country would never have happened without you. This is the proudest of the amazing community you created. This is the proudest of the amazing community you created. I think I know what you're going for. This is the product. Product. You guys tell me. I don't want to refocus the camera. It looks like proudest. Thank you, Ange. All right, I'm assuming these were the t-shirts you made for your trip, right? This is the t-shirt you made for the trip? Weast Tour. Oh, East, I thought you said Weast. Weast Tour 2020, San Antonio, Washington, Highland Falls. Wow. All right. Thank you, Ange. Thank you for including me on your tour. Even though there's no mention of me, just saying. Think we could have added a Zach Chibi in there. Just saying. I'm kidding, Ange. Thank you for the shirt. Thank you for including me. I genuinely feel really blessed to be a part of this community as well. And actually. A local publication is writing an article on me, and I had to like talk about something. Not everything's about you. You're saying to me this during my live stream on the thing you sent to my PO box. You're so right. Let me internalize. Hold on. Let me internalize that real quick. Okay, so anyways, that's what I talk about. They're like, what are you most proud of? And I was like, I think it's pretty nifty that. And I even talked about you guys. I was like, there's people in this community that are driving across the country to meet each other. My, that's pretty cool to at least be a part of something where other people get to make long-lasting relationships. Matt, yeah, you could feel it in real time.
We're all like over here.
You were like, oh man, I thought this was just jokes. You're like, is this actually happening?
It was like sort of an aura.
That's my humor, man. It's, you know, it's real.
Dude, there's nothing fake here.
Thank you, Ange. I appreciate it. Thank you for the shirt. I actually like it. I don't know how I'll explain it if I wear it.
It's like, yeah. It's
but I'll wear it. I'll definitely wear it.
It's really thick.
Like, is it? Yeah.
In a good way.
In a, I mean, all thick is good, I think, right?
It matters.
Internal station was felt over the pound. Over the pound. Zach is a lot of things, but he's not fake. That's true. That's true. Guys, if you're watching on TikTok right now and you want to be part of the conversation, head on over to my Instagram and swipe on up, or just come over to Twitch. This live stream is going to end soon. Probably explain the joke. No, I think I like it better without any explanation. How can I talk to you if my English is bad? I think just do your best. Only one way to learn, right? Hey, what's up, Damien? Long time no see. Poof. I'm afraid to even try the VR.
I think that won't be an issue. I think it'll be fine.
Okay.
Because, like, that's over your Wi-Fi, right? Your Wi-Fi number is fine.
Yeah, that's true.
It's just, like, the upload stream. That won't change just by uploading. Like,
that's a good point. That's a good point. Oh, hey, Jesse, are you here? Are the beaches open? Someone just reached out to me. I think we gotta solidify what we're doing tomorrow. I'll message him later. He's doing other stuff. Hey, what's up, Gil? Honestly, you didn't miss much. We're really only 24 minutes into the stream that's functioning correctly. Advisor, remember you're awesome. Gotta head to sleep soon. Sounds good, May. Thanks for hanging out. I know it's early for you. How did the Nazi audition? Why is that so loud?
It's literally just a DVD. Oh, that's right. Wait, is this a YouTube video?
Yeah. Hey, what's up, Jamie? The Nazi audition did go well. Thank you. I just yelled a bunch of German into the camera. How you doing, Jamie? I like the dress you got. Looks very nice, looks very comfortable. Yeah, drive safe, everybody. It'll be over 3,000, yeah. So guys, we can do a few things today. We got some VR we can try out. Matt's here, so we can play a bunch of different games with Matt. And then also, we can save this for later, we all can play some games together with Matt as well. But the games we can play with Matt is, we still need to finish It Takes Two. But I feel like maybe we should save that, because that one's one we can play when we're not together.
We can't, yeah.
Yeah. But we got Overcooked. What are some other party games that are just two people? That's true. There are a bunch. I'm trying to think of like entertaining ones, because like Nidhogg, it would be that.
Good. Come on.
Yeah, it doesn't seem that entertaining for other people to watch. That's more like fun when you're like playing it, you know?
It's pretty slutty.
Overcooked is awesome, that's true.
He's not gonna bug you, dude.
I think lethal
means
this
fun. Say league?
Lethal league? That's what it's called.
What's lethal league again?
It's like a. You have these baseball bats and you put a ball around them and it gets faster and faster and faster.
Oh, yeah.
Have you ever played that?
Yeah, I think I have. Hey, what's up, Vixie? I'm gonna try to get Ange. I feel like if you start a sentence off with, I'm gonna try to get through this without being mean to you. Thanks, Ange. I really appreciate it. I'm happy to have a place for everybody to make friends and meet and stuff.
I second what Ange said.
He seconds. How you doing, Vixie? How was your 21st birthday? Thank you, Ange. I appreciate it. I'm glad you made friends and had fun. My man is not having it right now. My man is not having it right now. Get together. Aw, thanks, friend. Remy. Remy over Stewart. Appreciate that. Look at this loaf. Good, thanks for asking. Good. Did you get thoroughly intoxicated? it's been a weird couple of days, but I'm happy to be with you guys. I'm happy to hang out with you guys. I'm gonna set him down. He's not happy. He has such a scowl, but he's such a sweetie.
He puts on tough appearance, but he's really sensitive.
Can I sing? No. Anonymous, thank you for the five gifted subs. Oh. Vixie, I'm canceling my subscription to you right now. You're fake. I'm canceling it right now, you fake friend. Thank you, Anonymous, for the five gifted subs, who may or may not be my mother. We need a biscuit emotes. I know, we really do. I should upgrade the emotes. Welcome in, everybody. Welcome in, Brutal Balloon. What's up?
I tried to shout out the Anonymous group, but apparently the person on Twitch named Anonymous.
It doesn't surprise me.
And they were last playing Fortnite.
Hey, what's up, Jane? Any advice for actors in training? Yeah, I would just encourage you to act as much as you can. Get on stage, get in improv classes, get your friends together, put yourself on camera. And consume as much as you can. When you're watching TV or a play or movies, watch it with intent, you know? Try to understand it from all aspects. Don't just focus on the acting, look at the editing. Try to understand the directional choices. Watch it how they match up scenes, you know? Just, you know, be a keen observer. Zach's mom is rad. My mom, you know, she might like Fortnite. Thank you guys. Thank you. Appreciate it. Alright, well, let's mess around with some VR, I guess, right? Start with that. Matt brought his VR, guys, and we're gonna try it out. First VR experience together, all of us, right now, live on stream.
Can I move your table?
Yeah, move whatever you want. Whatever you want, bud.
Nice.
Alright, sounds good. We'll have to. I don't have autofocus on, so we'll need to do that. Oh, thanks, Liz. I appreciate that. Matt and Zach powerhouse. I know. It was good having Matt here, especially during these technical issues. Try VR chat. We will not be trying VR chat.
I thought about it. I don't have it downloaded right now.
Moving things in the background.
Thanks for the 75, Carly. And thank you for the Matt hype. We all love a good Matt hype. What's up, TikTok? If you're watching, we're about to play some VR on Twitch, and I'm going to end this live. So if you want to join us, here is the appropriate link to do that. He's too powerful. He doesn't fit in the frame. Honestly, yeah. He's 6'6", depending on who you ask.
6'7", in some
countries. In some countries. So clumsy, yeah. Me too.
Confirmed.
So true. Thank you for the 101, Andrea. You know us too well. Never done VR. Me too. I've definitely never done it like this. If I ask you how tall he is, depends on who you are. This jazz playlist is just called Winter Jazz Night, Stress Relief, Relaxing Cafe, Jazz Music for Sleep, Work, and Study on YouTube. Published February 11, 2019. Any actor inspires? Honestly, an easier question is there an actor that doesn't inspire me? Before stress. What a day we're having, guys. What a day we're having. What do I do? Do I go to Oculus Cast?
Yeah, I go to the Wi-Fi on, and then oculus.com/casting.
Casting? Alright, cool.
Oh, I think I have to do it, right, because I have to get my account.
Yeah, you're not logged in. Okay, I'll log out.
No, just go open an incognito browser.
I already logged out. Yeah, I got it. Might be illiterate. You don't know, I could be illiterate.
Could be. What is read?
Go back to school. Confirmed. I don't need to go back to school. School needs to go back to me.
I couldn't agree more.
Too cool for school. So true. I'm not sure I know how to read. Or I've just memorized a bunch of words. Something like that. What's up, Creative Corner? Lily. I'm not convinced I know how to read, just memorize a bunch of words. I don't know the exact wording. Something like that. May or may not read much or do math, but he can grow a mustache, and it's more than I can do. Thank you, Carly. If you can't grow a mustache, you literally can't fucking talk to me. Okay?
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Your criticism is not accepted here. It's like you must be this tall to ride the ride, but you must have this much of a mustache to criticize me.
Solid.
Dude, let's go get some Froyo after this.
Dude, I'm down. That's like some C8
Froyo. So true. Alright guys, this is gonna turn into a vibe stream. I'm incredibly stressed out. Here we go. Yeah, dude. But we can't show it on stream, dude.
Yeah, and break TOS.
And we can't give it to them for free.
Oh, it's gotta be a slight reward.
Yeah, $20 and Matt and I hug. Every $20 we hug for at least 10 seconds. Yeah. 20%. Anonymous, thank you for the 500, who may or may not be my mom. All right, everybody look at Matt while I don't do anything off screen.
Don't look at me. That's not what Zach always says. Don't look at me.
I don't like flavored, but they were out of the one I wanted to get. You're hoeing out hugs. No, I gave you one for free.
That's true.
I redream stretch break.
First it's free. Yeah.
So, I'm excited for high conversations with Matt. They're going to be exactly like our regular conversations. Yeah. I mean, you've seen me on stream. I'm pretty much exactly the same. Yeah. I just tend to focus on things a little bit more. Where I would only take a 10-minute rant on something, I might take a 20-minute rant. Miss Starlo, thank you for the 100. Guys, be honest. Is it because Matt's here? You can be honest.
Huh? Alright, that's funny.
That's a huge password. Is that the 99 characters they used on?
Yeah.
Guys, Matt's password is 99 characters.
It's a lot.
Carly, thank you for the 100. I'll give a little hand, a little arm hug for that. For that. Oh, strong man over here.
Thanks, my mom says I'm strong.
Your mom is right.
My mom says I have strong genes.
All right, TikTok, this live is ending. I love you. Come to Twitch. Goodbye. All right, now that TikTok is fucking gone,
it's time for the real show.
It's time for the real show. Did the $20 go through? Don't lie to me, Ange. Oh, wait. It's coming.
Oh, is it streaming? You're casting?
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
Let me fix that real quick.
All of the hug.
All right, Matt, we got to hug again.
Okay.
Hold on, Matt. I'm gonna replay that, Ange. Hold on. There we go. That one was stuck on me in the old days. All right, guys. I'm a man of my word. I'm buying Matt Froyo after this.
All of the
lunch and Froyo. I'm a good date.
That's a good date. Like, should we do, let's do
the angle.
Yeah. Do you
want
to do this? Sure,
give me your back.
Turn around. Give me,
yeah.
You've done this to me before.
Oh,
did
you hear that?
It was low. Yeah. It was like the tailbone. I remember when you would go just...
Two for one.
Try and pop my...
Yeah, you hated it.
I still hate it.
I still feel bad about that time I hole punched her shirt.
I still have it.
Guys, one time in yeah, I think in like 10th grade, I had like a hole punch and I hole punched Matt's shirt and he freaked out and I felt so bad. Like Matt's only like wigged out on me like two or three times. So I immediately was like, oh fuck, and I hole punched mine like twice. Didn't make it better. All right, we got hug again.
It just made three holes.
Are you gonna do me?
Wait,
what
did you do? Like
yeah,
this?
Yeah, this, and then, yeah,
just
sleep.
Oh, God!
That was a lot.
Big.
Yeah, Matt is between 6'4 and 6'7, depending on who you ask. Ange, thank you for the 20. Liz, thank you for the 20. I hope those hugs were worth it for you.
Holy moly.
$1,000 and we kiss. Only if Matt's okay with it. Would you kiss for $500?
Hey,
you can say no. Raise the price if you feel it's worth it. Yeah, 500 smackaroos. I mean, listen, we're not hot tub streamers. We're just two best friends that have known each other more than half our lives, kissing on camera. That seems very different to me.
We're approaching OnlyFans level content.
Yeah. No, this is more wholesome. Because we have a connection with these people, yeah? All right, is it good to go? Let me set up this display capture. Okay, so what do you guys want? Do you guys want to see? You guys probably just want to see me a little bit, right? You want to mainly see the game, I imagine, right?
Let's see, because like, here, let me show you what it looks like when it's casting.
Oh, I see. Okay. So let's actually... Yeah, I see. So let's actually do this then.
It might be kind of hard to deal with, right?
Yeah. Okay. All right. Good to go?
I'm ready.
All right, I'm ready too. Okay, here we go, guys. Me too, Gil.
All right, I'm gonna have you put this on first. So, two loose your pipe, let me know.
That should be good.
So. Whoa! This is gnarly.
Hold on a sec,
let me be doing this for a minute.
I just want everybody to be able to see better.
Yeah. Are you turning on auto?
No, I'd have to go into my settings. But if you want to auto it, just click this screen.
Just focus to here.
Yeah, let me I'm gonna focus on you.
Okay.
There we go. Okay.
I'll green.
Yeah, and you can position. So yeah, just click and drag, and then the Alt is how you hold down. Alt is how you change the crop. And if you're not holding Alt, that changes the size.
Oh, okay. I think it's up there. Yeah, absolutely. So put that on.
Excellent. Just about
time.
Whoa!
Sort of like.
Yeah. Whoa! Dude, I am inside anime!
Alright, so.
Whoa!
Is it supposed to be a little blurred? You might need to adjust just a little bit. Your inner pupil area is probably similar to mine.
Where do I adjust it?
The inner pupil area, you're going to have to take it off and adjust it if you want. So if you move the headset up and down a little bit, on your head, if you grab the sides and sort of adjust it a little bit, find it kind of has to be in this perfect spot to not be
blurry. Yeah, that's better.
So just get your right hand. Put this around here.
It's my first time doing VR.
This.
Nice. Maybe we should have done VR chat.
We can't make it down. But so that's your right hand. We can do the left hand.
Dude, am I going to become a Super Saiyan?
You are actually going to be a Super Saiyan.
Yes! How did you know that's what I wanted to do?
Okay, so if you now...
What's chat saying, dude?
I'm going to
chat, let us know about the sizing. Maybe you want the sizing of what I'm seeing to be bigger than me. Let us know. I'm limbering up.
Hey, step to your right, just one step. Oh, sorry, your other right. One more. Okay, that's probably okay.
Maybe we just need... Is the couch not right here? The couch is right here, though.
Yeah, it's just where the camera is, that's all. Okay, hold on,
maybe if I move this... Yeah, you can move the camera as well, if you want to just shift the camera scene.
Move to your right, two steps. Keep going. Okay, that's good. Maybe. And that's...
Oh, I'm already feeling so much better, dude. Marijuana and the power of friendship, kids. That's kind of all you need in life.
All right. So point your right hand at where you can scroll up with that stick at what first steps in the top right, tile. Down a little bit. See, it's a guy. It's his first step.
Oh, yeah, I hear what you're saying.
So shoot that with your pointer finger.
Whoa. Alright, everybody take a shot every time I say, whoa!
Whoa!
Can
you hear it? Is it too loud?
No, it's okay. Can I let these go to adjust the headset?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get my hair out.
I played Prince Charming in a high school production of Cinderella.
I can't hear you, but it sounded impressive.
I was talking to chat.
Okay, cool. I feel like an Avenger, dude.
I'm gonna hide behind this.
Oh. Dude, I can totally see why I'm falling in love with a robot.
Shift to physical.
Dude, I'm gonna fight people, aren't I?
You may or may not do that.
Link of Sparta!
I think that's worse.
You think what's worse?
No, I'm trying to adjust. Okay, walk forward like one step. So if you'll see like the guardian boundary is what it's called. If you were to just like walk around the space, you'll see where the borders are, and it'll, as long as you don't go past that, you shouldn't hit
it. Does me moving my body move my character, or do I have to use this?
You move your body. So you can see, like, as you walk around, you'll get to, like, areas, anyway. So, yeah. So now you can play with the stuff they're gonna put on the table.
This is so cool! Dude, let's go get anime boyfriends! Where are the anime hot boys at? Oh, I'm pressing the glowing buttons with my
mouth. Where the boys at? Are you streaming the Oculus audio? I'm gonna ask.
I think so, yeah. You can try turning off the jazz. I should be. Because it should just be the display capture.
Okay. Can you guys all hear the game audio?
Go here. Let's pause the jazz.
This one? Let me know if you...
I guess we're not right now?
Maybe not.
No, because the audio is coming out of here. It's not.
Oh, but there should be audio that plays
on this.
Hold on.
There it goes. I think we heard that right.
Okay, yeah.
Mute my stream.
I'm gonna mute your computer. By doing this? Does that still work? Squeeze the grip with your middle
finger. Oh, because you're watching my playback.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go like this.
No, but that affects the volume for them.
It does?
Yeah. Because I don't have two separate gear. I think what we do then is
you play the audio through your headset?
Yeah. You can plug it through the head here. Yeah, that's actually the right idea. And then, And then if you put those on, you should go through.
Whoa.
To point.
Headset is like throwing me off.
And just lift your index.
I'm just not used to it. This is so much more comfortable than my headset.
Dude, I overheat. Make a fist and lift my index. Can the stream hear it?
Can the stream hear it? No?
I think so, because I can hear it. Maybe. I don't know.
I think we're gonna be friends.
To pick up an object,
my hand!
Ooh, Skits are my Lucy. Thanks for the sub, the Prime sub. Oh wait, do you have a special Prime sub?
I haven't done it yet. But
just go to YouTube.
Just go
to
Jeffrey Bezos.
Jeffrey Bezos.
Okay.
Save it.
Guys, how is the camera angle to everything? Do you guys like the proportion? How's Matt doing?
Yeah, right there.
Jeffrey Bezos, Bo Burnham.
Here.
All right, this is for you. Right, skip to my Lucy.
Skip to my Lucy.
Wait, this is extended.
Are you here, Jamie? Tell him about how shitty Jeff Bezos is, if you feel like this is a safe space. Okay. Thank you, Skip to My Lucy, for spending your prime with us. The two most beautiful boys on Twitch. I feel comfortable saying that because Matt's here.
Agreed.
Okay, reach out, hold on the block, okay.
Release the grip button to drop it. Your virtual hands can do just about anything.
Just about anything?
That's right, dude.
What about falling in love with an anime boy? Bro, come on. Oh! What happens if I go off the edge? Doesn't matter. I might.
See, now you're in your, like, storage cubby.
It's nuts over here! Guys, I left the Matrix! Whoa! It's nuts when you leave it, dude. Alright, re-entering the atmosphere. Okay. Ping pong! It's kind of strange to me that I can walk through the table.
Yeah.
I am a god, dude! I'm doing all the things I can normally do! Sweet. I'm trying to get two ping pong balls.
Oh, well, you're...
Looks like you're getting the hang of it.
Oh, they're not going to get you too.
Give it a try.
Awesome. Thanks, Delia. Appreciate that. If you want to say something to Zach specifically, I will.
Matt will relay all.
I will yell at him what's on the chat.
Dude, feel free to just be like me. Talk as much as you want. But.
Just take over. All right, he's in the background. Let's turn up the volume on the headset so he can't hear what we're talking about, and we'll just sort of get right into it, huh?
Dude, they're here for you, bud. Immediately goes to the most childish thing you can do. And,
So, Zach.
Yeah.
One thing we can do is you can use the mic from that Oculus, but if I don't mute the Oculus or the mic that you have currently set up, you're at your TV right now.
We'll get like feedback.
So people will be able to hear you better if we use the mic from the Oculus. How do I turn off your mic from your camera? Or from this one?
You can either hit the mute button on... I think if you just straight up change it...
Oh, it's recording from here, yeah.
So we can turn on the headset mic?
Yeah, I think just hit this.
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Alright, cool.
When you're ready to explore some new VR worlds, insert a cartridge into the console.
Oh, cool. Let's test the physics. Interesting. Man, I can watch, dude. I can launch these things. How we doing, chat? Oh. Can I catch, dude?
Yeah, you can.
Nice. Got it. What's this one about? I guess I'll find out. The stick guy. Oh, god damn it. Okay.
When you're ready to explore another virtual world, insert the cartridge into the console.
Sir, come on. How do I? Is it 9 all the way? Oh, it won't let me do this. Oh, that's annoying. Wait. It's not letting me press the button. I think it wants me to do this one. I tried that, but my finger goes away when I go down. Oh, cool. Bro, what's up? You want some of this?
What's up?
Yo. Oh, you seem friendly. All right, we're best friends. Give me a high five. Yes. Yes. Come here. Come here, bitch. Oh. All right, sorry. Boundaries. I understand. Just wanted to hug. Can we hug? Hug me. Hug me. Is this a dance game? I didn't realize that. I like this guy. I'm gonna name him Jeremy. Oh. This guy's so cute. Wait, give me a hug. Give me a hug.
Come here, damn it.
Oh, holy dance! Oh, I love you so much, Jeremy! Oh, Jeremy! Oh, I can spin you, Jeremy!
Yo, Jeremy!
Oh, Jeremy, you're the best! Is this the whole game, bud? Alright, Jeremy, I love you, but I gotta go do other stuff. I already spun him. I'll spin him again. This game, spin, brother! Brother! Brother, come on! He doesn't want to spin. I think I just spin him, I guess. Oh, yeah! Hell yeah, buddy. Oh, Jeremy, you're the best. Are you my first anime boy boyfriend? Shake the dance hand. Okay, I'll be back, Jeremy. Bye. I love you. He doesn't. He runs away from me. I respect your boundaries, Jeremy. Thank you for dancing with me.
When you're ready to explore another virtual world, insert the cartridge into the console.
Oh, I already missed Jeremy, dude. But I was so... I didn't realize where that was going. What a great thing we just did. Oh, now we're going to shoot stuff? This is for Jeremy. Oh, I didn't realize I drew that there. This is for Jeremy.
Zach and Jeremy, a better love story than Twilight.
Jeez. Those stars are hard to hit far away. Bro, these things are all over the place. Nah, single. The little weird red vertical is throwing me off too. Nice, new high score. Oh, that's weird. Oh, okay. How do I give him? Send me his PayPal. Come on, dude. Brother, I swear to God, chill out. All right, missed that one. The playing on this is interesting. I'm doing way worse with two. What should we move on to? Yeah, that's it. Feels weird not being able to see chat.
Yeah, I know.
I bet there is. Yeah, I bet, man. It's all good.
When you're ready to leave this tutorial, insert the exit cartridge.
On the bottom of it? What? Yeah. I think I need to leave this tutorial. Maybe.
You've got the basics down. Time to explore all that VR has to offer. Have fun.
Yeah, it's not populating a screen. Maybe I gotta leave this first. Okay.
So at the bottom there, the 9 files for apps. Yeah, like right there, except the left. It's a little bit square.
Yeah, I'm looking at it, aren't I? Oh, there we go.
And then you can save your
Dude, yeah, we gotta do VR chat. Go out into the cosmos. All right, if that gun game was any indicator, I'm not going to be great at this. Oh man, it puts you right in there. Oh, I got to hit it in the direction of the things, right? Alright, wasn't ready for that. Probably should have went with easy. What's like an upbeat, like almost like anime song or like something K-poppy? Yeah, I don't know what that means. Take me there.
Step to the left.
So this would be upward? Or do I hit it? Do I hit it on the direction towards that arrow or like the way it's facing? Okay, so like that. Yeah, it's kind of counterintuitive to me.
dude. Come on. Oh, come on, dude. First time VR, long time caller. Oh my god, we're the hot anime boys! If I get 100%, I get a hot anime boy. That's how it works, right? First time playing, getting a little bit better. Some of them I'm hitting poorly. But I'm just trying to connect, you know? With the hot anime boys. Where them IQ boys at? No, they're minors, dude. Not the teacher, though. The ex-student. I guess some people like the teacher. Not my type, though. You gotta feel the music, you know? Because they put it almost like kinesthetically, you know what I mean? Bobbing is not bobbing your head. you just wanna bop and vibe. Some people do like 6 minute songs. This is kind of meditative. Oh, I'm slicing it in half? I didn't even realize that. I thought I was just knocking them around. Victory! What did I get? What's my grade? A B? Lame, dude. You like this song, Matt? Sounds like it's gonna be pretty tough. Let's go for it. Oh, put on some cat ears for this song, it sounds like. Also, Danny, thank you for the raid. I hope your stream was good. If we didn't get a shout out, guys, sorry, I am in the world of anime boys. No one can stop me. Dang, this is a bomb song. Yeah. There's bombs? Oh shit, bro. Came out of nowhere. Man was not ready. This is getting tough. Man, some people play the shit out of this game, don't they? Are you behind me? I did? Seriously, when? No, you're lying, did I? This is very disorienting if I even turn around. Are you messing with me? You're messing with me. I do. But if I spin around, won't I lose discs?
You ready for this?
Yeah. I felt there.
to play. Y'all got me in my leg, ringing in your head like, whoa.
Was I supposed to stick through a hole? Yeah, it was a circle. Oh, dude, I jabbed him. Dude, I'm not doing bad. Alright, that definitely got overconfidence. Oh, dude, what's going on in chat right now? Dude, you are not behind. I did not turn around. You're a liar. I knew it. You can't fool me. I have hairbands in. Oh. In here, but I just know I'm in my living room in a pair of shorts, you know? Here, B, alright. First time. Alright. What should we do, man? Should we keep playing? Should we do something else? Yeah, we can do that. I'm not gonna play 6 minutes. All right, one more, and then I want you to show me how it's done. Seems like it would be in like an Egyptian Disney movie. Yeah. Dude, if you get out of the swing of it is hard to recover. You know the beat's gonna be crazy. I'm not gonna be able to keep up. People play this on expert? You do? Oh, if you run into a thing, you automatically fail. Alright, this one sucks. The song. Up. Oh. Here we go. Alright, winner fail. Here we go. I'm doing pretty good for having to pick it up. Yeah. Slightly high is competing or helping me? Oh, some of the yellow ones you can't quite tell the direction of it. The blur. it. You know, I did all I could. I felt like I was doing all right. All right, bud. Show us how a Grandmaster. Oh, you really lowered it, huh? That thing. I like it.
For some reason, like, once the actual
it streams fine, but it's the beforehand.
No, like, even over here.
These are on the wrong hand. Yeah, it's all good though. Don't worry, I brought some. You think I'm coming to California without bringing swim trunks? You're a fool. You are a fool. All right, I'll do the pop star song. What do you want, expert? All right. Expert is definitely like a challenge for me.
Guy's a legend right now. Look at this pro technique, guys. Look at this technique.
Okay.
I figured it out.
I'm dropping a lot of balls here. That's okay. I'm alive still.
Dude, you gotta just hang in there, man. It's not about how many hits you take, it's about how many times you can get back up. Hits you can take. Well, it depends on how you interpret the quote, right? Hey, what's up, Gia? Just playing some VR, but my computer decided to give its worst performance ever. Fighting the dog. That's rough, man. Nice, dude. You showed us the business.
Achievement? Wow.
You're witnessing history here.
Yeah, we really are. Oh, play a horror game? Ooh, horror VR would be crazy.
Does anybody have a song request that's, like, in the game automatically?
Who here is familiar with Beat Saber?
Oh, are you still streaming the Oculus,
Mike?
Mike, yeah.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
But we can hear you from here.
No, okay, cool. I just wanted to make sure that they could actually hear what you were saying.
That they told me, they informed me, yeah.
Excellent.
Excellente. Yeah, I don't think anyone's, yeah, it is Matt. He's killing it right now. Horror VR is amazing. Sounds like I'm gonna pee my pants. That's what it sounds like. I don't think this is Crab Rave. Or maybe it is. I didn't see what he picked.
What?
Did you? They're asking if this is Crab Rave.
No, it's not. I need to do Crab Rave.
Let me do Crab Rave. I legit have a mental breakdown, yeah. Guys, my dreams are... Guys, I didn't tell you. I had a dream, like a scary dream the other night. Somebody knocked on my door. It was like maybe 8 a.m., whatever. I took too long to get there. By the time I got to my door, they had broken in. It was a completely naked, middle-aged Asian man had broken into my apartment. And I don't know what he was doing, but I had that thing where I was like so startled I couldn't speak. And so finally I got it, and like he like ran outside real quick and like grabbed a knife, and I like closed the door on him, but he like had lock picking it, so he was trying to get back in. And so I was shouting, I finally was able to shout, I was shouting down the hall, help, call the police. There were like three teenagers, like a couple of Gen Zs. They looked at me and they kept fucking walking. They couldn't be bothered to call the police when this middle-aged naked Asian man with a knife was trying to get in.
Kids these days.
Yeah, so people ask what I dream about. Middle-aged naked Asian men that want to murder me.
I'm not,
that was a tough one, bud.
I'm not good enough for Crab Rave on Expert.
Honestly, it's a pretty meme-y song, so that didn't surprise me. Kids in my dreams these days, so true. Sorry, that was me. You jerks. Auspicious. You wouldn't pass a naked Asian man trying to break his ex apartment. Don't let your dreams be memes, Matt. Yeah, I'm here for that. Subconsciously, Gen Z is garbage. No, you guys know I think high opinions of Gen Z. Honestly, maybe they weren't even Gen Z. They looked to be about 15. Are 15-year-olds still Gen Z right now? Somebody figure that out. Run that back. Okay, got it. You were in it to win it, man. You wrecked it.
You want to do one more, and then you want to play some Overcooked?
Sounds good. Jesse and I were trying to do this song yesterday on Expert.
Yeah.
It's hard.
Seems like it would be.
Huh?
I said it already seems like it would be. That standard raid beat?
Yep.
Slightly choppy. Yeah, it's kind of funny. I feel like that's like a rite of passage. It's like when younger people start calling you sir or man, you're like. But honestly, guys, was being young that cool? Nah. But also being old sucks too. Everything sucks. Nothing's great.
Hey.
Don't.
Zach's good.
Wait. Let me finish my thought. Don't. When you're young, don't rush it because you want to be old because being old sucks. And when you're old, don't look favorably upon being young because that time sucked too. The only thing that doesn't suck is being present.
Yeah.
Don't fetishize dreams. Live in the reality.
Yeah. Reality is what you got now. Make the most of it. That's why I'm in VR right now. 100%.
Zach Riano, I'm old and soon to be dead. I also like how low I am to the stream right now. Okay, let's get mad even more. Focus. I got an old soul. I hate paying bills, yeah. You don't look old, it's just the lighting. Oof, rough. Rough. I thought I was looking pretty young right now. Almost sunburned. Down. I'll be 27 in exactly 29 days.
Wow. Not far behind you.
They're trying to test your mettle. Yeah, I feel like most people look pretty young these days. It's like there's something in the water. Look at this man go. Look at this man go. This man's insane.
I think that's it. It's a long time.
Guys, let's get a round of applause for Matt. He's doing it, says Jesse.
Yes! Jesse, I did it. Are you proud of me? I did it on expert. Alright, we can be done.
Thanks for bringing that, bud. That was a good time.
Thanks for giving it a shot.
Any time. Any day of the week.
Whew. You wanna do it again? I'll find you.
Alright guys, we're gonna play some Overcooked 2.
Thank you.
Thank you, Carly. That actually threw me off. I was like, who just messaged me? Molly, thank you for gifting a sub to Founding Female. Hi, Cat. We'd love to see it.
Well, your face gets so hot.
It genuinely does.
Ooh!
Alrighty. I think controllers are that. The television compartment on the left. Uh-huh. Bottom left. Let me get a shader or something.
Oh my gosh, my face is so hot right now. Like, yeah.
Yeah.
Not attractive.
I don't know what you're talking about. It's all implications.
That way.
How y'all doing, King? This is a mandatory raid task if you have drunk water after that workout.
I have drank in many a... Oh, you mean this workout. I thought you meant my earlier workout.
I have not, but I have my water right here and I will drink from it.
Thank you for the hondo.
Oh,
I forgot we're going to be looking this way. That works.
Do you want to just flip it over? It's pretty easy. You just, if you can go like this, you can go window shift like that.
What? Oh, that would help so many times. Oh, can I? Oh, this thing. Just pull it.
Yep.
Amazing. All right, let me grab some more water myself.
You want to put mine up?
Yeah.
How about I fill yours up?
Sounds good.
From the fridge or what?
Yeah, there should be a Brita in there. I don't know. And then I might have a water ready to go in the bottom right.
Oh, okay.
Two pretty best friends didn't exist. Oh, you guys are too nice. That's fine. Wholesome besties. Thank you.
So, shall I put it here?
That's funny.
You're very welcome.
That is a good nugget. This will keep y'all entertained during the pass off. The pass off. Alright, so if you guys don't know this game, this is called Overcooked. We're gonna be two chefs working together to create the awesomest meals. I'm surprised my stream is still struggling. Feed you dinner, buddy. It's almost din time for Matt.
Where am I? Okay.
That's right. Oh, look at that cute dog.
There we go. Wait, now I picked one. Have you not played this game ever?
Nope.
Is this on Epic or Steam?
Steam. I got it in something. But I have it on both Epic, because I got it today, because I forgot that I had it on Steam. Were we supposed to change our chefs in the beginning?
Yeah, you're supposed to do that at the other thing.
Can't skip the chef selection.
That's right. It's a critical part.
Oh! Ooh!
Jesse always picks this guy. Makes me laugh.
There are so many chefs to choose from.
I know.
I really like this guy, but I think I gotta go with Fancy Walrus guy.
Oh, I guess.
Oh, sorry.
On.
I didn't realize you were dead.
You weren't dead.
I thought I had to hit A.
Okay. I wanna be. I wanna be this guy.
Nice.
Pirate.
Alright, you guys should name our characters.
Yar.
What a duo. Based on actual events. Okay. Alright, the lore in this game has got to be pretty important, right?
Yes.
Just after T-Zap, at last. Ooh, Kevin?
Kevin's the dog.
Oh, amazing. we love a good human named dog. What do you mean it's dangerous? I wonder how the first game ended and if this is tied to it at all, or if it's just a whole separate thing.
It's a whole separate thing.
Okay.
I've played through both.
All the way?
Yeah.
Nice. By yourself?
I played through a lot of the first one with Nathan, just like duo.
Nice.
But some of the levels like are not built to be played with two players. It's like impossible.
That makes sense. Oh yeah, I really got your face. How tight was it on your face?
Pretty tight.
So you can move around?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it's like, is there like an outline?
Big time.
Really?
Yeah.
That's hardcore. Oh yeah.
Yeah, this is pretty, it's pretty yellow here.
Wow. Pretty cool.
Yeah. Pretty sneaky, sis. Gatsby. The unbred. That's clever.
wear your sunscreen, yeah, while VRing.
Blasting light into your eyes, like, from 6 inches away.
That'd do it. CV Fen Bomb, alright. We're ready for this.
Is the stream game changed basically?
Yeah, I changed it. How do I dash?
Alright, there we go. Oh yeah, you can run now. I feel like.
Hey, thank you for the 101, Star-Lord. Appreciate that. Okay, so we just need straight lettuce, actually.
I'm just gonna cut things, and your job is to do everything else.
Well, oh, I forgot, yeah. We change this. I can't change the controllers. Controls is lame. I wish I could make, triggers spring, you know? How did you know it was next? Or those just the random ones I gave you?
I keep hitting them. Man, I used to like that. Yeah, I haven't played it in so long.
You'll get it, bud. You'll be back in no time. Crushing right now.
Trying to get through these orders. This is what focus looks like.
Oh, I gave up. I thought that would be our last one.
Nah, it does that when you have 30 seconds. Oh, we got this one. We got this one. Take it out.
Dude, can't be stopped.
This kitchen's unbeatable.
We got quiet. That's how you know that we are focusing. Oh, what was our score? We get an A? Plus, plus, plus? Oh, is that just a tutorial?
Yeah, really just a tutorial one.
Dang. Dang, they really got dark with this one, huh?
The unbred, dude.
Back to the castle.
It's like the first episode of Adventure Time.
Yeah, it really is. You should sue. You may be the best chefs, but you have to learn if you're to conquer that appetite. Me and Kevin keep those fiends from entering the castle for now. But if the unbred spread out from the castle grounds, I fear the Onion Kingdom. We must act quickly. Why, of course, the Royal Sage Coach has just been upgraded. It seems that it's up to you, chefs, to save our kingdom. So take my wheels, hit the road, learn some recipes, and for the love of onions, learn to cooperate better. We got max stars.
Yeah, we're going to be top-tier cooperators. You can pet Kevin.
Oh, yes.
All right. Let's get out of here.
We're like little doll people.
Let's change the world. One weird kitchen place at a time. So you have to drive to the...
Yeah, but what happens if we just go?
I mean, you eventually get all the way over there, but then you see you're in the...
Always gotta explore.
See what we can see.
See what we can see.
Sashimi. You gotta cut the fish. There's two types of fish. The shrimp. Oh, that's shrimp. Shrimp and fish. Yeah. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna cut it. We need blue fish.
I got blue fish.
There's already shrimps cut. You can just take out.
Do we get less points if we do them out of order?
Nope.
Oh, come on. Tell me that doesn't work.
I get this blue, you get this shrimp.
Yeah.
You don't have to mash it.
Oh.
Blue fish! Coming right up! That's not one. Oh, it just popped up again. I'm gonna do Louise.
Yeah. Louise. Zach said road trip. Sure did.
Bro. There's so much sushi coming out of here.
Dude, they're like...
Why do they charge so much for sushi if this is what I have to do?
Oh!
That's 700 points, dude. It's too weak.
Yeah, this recipe one is, where it's just one each, we kind of, oh no!
Nobody ordered the shrimp. Another shrimp.
Whole seconds.
Is there already a cut shrimp right there? The speed and precision this kitchen operates at. How could anybody ever be disappointed?
Out of the way! No!
Okay, we got it. 1200?
No! Oh, it's right there.
Look at that. Boom, we only needed 300.
Yeah, best friend sense, so true.
We got 1,200.
Dang!
This is too weak.
All right, let's do one to two more levels, and then if you guys want, we can play some Jackbox. You can also play Jackbox with Matt while I get dinner ready. I gotta cook. This recipe takes a while. I don't think Matt and I want to eat it, like, 10:30.
We're not Jesse.
Damn.
You need to see a fish and rice. You gotta boil the rice.
Got it.
And you gotta chop the fish. Why not? But I think there's also still just regular sushi, or like sashimi. Oh my gosh, there's seaweed too. Okay.
And people, dude.
I'm gonna cut these bluefish up.
All right, how do I wrap it?
You just put them together. Yeah. We need to also, okay.
Let's just keep the rice going and I'll pull it off if we need.
Yep, I'll keep fish cut.
I guess we can both, like, prep.
Yep. I think it's all sashimi, so they all need seaweed and fish. So, I guess you're the rice master. I'll be fishing.
Oh, I can put it on plates. Hell yeah.
We need rice.
Oh, there's a bunch of rice down here.
That's cooking. Is that one?
Yeah, yeah, these are down here. I'll bring them up. Oh, we're out of plates, huh? There you go. Are all these gonna have rice in it? Cause I can just scatter.
Yes.
Okay. These people, who let them be in the middle of our restaurant?
Good question.
Damn, you are flying through these, big boy. They're flying through these.
You have the harder job, I think, of getting the rice.
All right,
you put it right here. I got it.
sir, get in the bowl. Oh. Oh, I get emo. Interesting.
Yeah,
I fucked up.
That's okay. Thank
you. Hey, Sam. You know what? You came to a sushi place and you asked for something that didn't exist.
Why did you do the emote stuff?
It's not my fault you went to a sushi place. Why do we have that on the menu? I don't know, but we do. We do. Okay, one more, guys, and we'll play some Jackbox. You guys can play with Matt while I cook our dinner. Maybe I'll set up a kitchen cam.
Yeah, kitchen stream, dude. Cooking stream.
Let me start charging my phone then. Nope.
I think it was...
Yeah, I didn't mean to press A.
We're back to making the sushi.
Thanks, sushi. That might explain it.
Yeah. Yeah, quit. Get out of there.
This is gonna put us at the main menu.
You know, there's places in Utah called Sushi Burrito.
Yeah, yeah.
Is that like more than Sushi Town?
I knew an SFA, but yeah, Sushi Burrito.
Yeah, I think it's called Sushi Burrito in Utah. But anyway, okay, so now we have to wash plates.
Or we could go get burritos.
okay.
There's a burrito place I've been meaning to try. It's right around the corner. If you want.
Whatever you want. You're the boss.
Chicken tikka masala also sounds good, but it's going to take like 40 to 60 minutes to cook.
Uh-huh. It's your world, I'm just looking at it.
Yeah, let's get burritos, buddy. It's called drunk burritos, too. I need to try it.
Chop this.
When better to try?
I need one rice. Oh, I see there already.
Yeah, I got a bunch of rice over here. I guess I can do dishes with rice.
I don't know. I guess... Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh, you know what? You should be putting the cucumbers on this middle island,
yeah,
so that I can chop
and
them.
And then, yeah, if you can throw the rice as well. Oh, then just whenever you have a chance, sorry. And I can just bring the rice to you, too, dude.
Yes. This is how we should be doing it.
Yeah, makes more sense.
But you give me...
What do you mean?
I need a plate, but there are no plates right now.
Here, I'll wash it.
The first rice. Time... Yeah, we need a cucumber, and you need to pass me a cucumber.
There's
that's
two.
Okay, one. A lot of times, like,
so much rice,
you'll
bro.
Do the first one. Like, the first time is figuring it out, and the second one is, like, crushing it, you know?
I got you. Also, Seb, how you doing, man?
Can you bring the rice plates over here?
Yeah. I didn't realize they were on plates. All right, guys, cancel that. We're gonna get burritos so we can play later.
This is, like, not a done rice, is it?
Yeah, it is. All right, no, it's not. You need a separate rice?
I need a cucumber to cut. That's what I need. Empty plate.
Here.
Watch that over.
Oh, not everything just has rice, okay.
Yeah, lots of plates. Pumpkin plates right now.
Is this cooked rice?
Yeah.
There's an empty plate right there on the counter.
Oh, I couldn't see it because of the
rice symbol. Yeah. Alright, this one, yeah, it took us a little bit to. We were just moving out of order.
I mean, there's a good chance we're still going to restart, honestly.
I would say so. Had a bunch of rice. But I should have just given you plates for the shrimp. I've seen all the hellos. Nice.
Hello from the other side.
Oh, yeah, I didn't give you any cucumbers today. Here's it. Mexican food, pizza, and gyros. Dang. It's like the Denny's of food trucks.
Wow, yeah, that really has, like,
I would have suggest pizza from the sushi place.
Something to satisfy everyone.
You never know.
Hidden levels, dude. Discover switches to raise ramps and reach otherwise impossible accessible areas.
Wow, that was a good puzzle, huh?
I like how
you
can
dash as a bus.
All right, sorry.
It's on the other side.
Yeah. Hidden level.
Good dog days.
Ooh, Kevin won. okay,
this
so some is just going to be straight up fish, and then the other one's going to require...
This is how you steam...
Mix with flour.
I don't remember.
Chopped meat or veg mixed with flour.
Oh yeah, this one was kind of hard, I think. It's been a long time. Alright, we need meat. So you pound the meat. And then I...
And then give me a fish to cut?
Wait, no, I think you need to mix the meat. Okay, you need
with flour.
With flour. Yeah, and I need to give you flour. Okay, there you go.
Oh, dude. Legendary, dude.
Then I need to just, like...
Yeah, and then give me... Oh, you have chopper things over there.
I need to... Oh, I need to cook it.
There you go. Get two.
Is this a cook also, right?
Yeah. Oh, it says. That's cool.
Okay. Oh, here's your bowl back.
Yeah, give me that bowl, brother. Yeah, here you got a bowl right here, too.
Yeah, I gotta take these things out.
If the delivery's on your set, they give you a lot of stuff over there.
Okay, I need to put this.
I need some flour.
Here's your thing. Here's some flour. There you go. Oh, I threw that in the bowl for you.
I need my bowls too.
Yeah, I can
so,
give it back. It's flour in there.
Right I now. Need your dirty. Give me the dirty dishes.
Oh. There you go. Yeah.
Oh, you already put flour in it. Nice.
I guess I should just do that on all of them, right?
Yeah, I guess. Okay, so I gotta watch this thing. Oh, I can only carry one. I can't carry the whole stack of dishes this time.
But you can pick up a stack of dirty dishes. I just need to cook fish for a little bit, so.
Okay.
I'll need two plates.
You got them. We are in the zone.
Yeah, for real.
You gotta meet one ready to go. Meat and flour. Oh, we're making bow.
There's some dirty dishes. Need to cook this fish. There's some flour.
Oh, that was close.
Any one plate.
Sweet pork burrito.
I'm gonna roll back. I'll pump the flour.
It's meat for you.
Trying to give you flour.
It's fine.
Oh,
I think that's
good. You have one more plate for me. I don't need this last one out.
No, I'm stuck. Nice. All right. Clean. Let's play some Jackbox. I think this is a fun game for you and me.
Oh, look at this guy!
It is a fun game.
Extreme the burrito run. Or whatever.
All right, guys. We're going to play some Jackbox. Jackbox 20. What should we start with, guys? What should we start with? We got the t-shirt game. We got the trivia one. We got Quiplash. We got Bibbage. We got Drawful.
I like the alien one, but I don't think it makes sense.
The alien one?
Yeah. It's called, like, go to 7. I think it's on 7.
The one where you fight?
No, that's champed up.
You missed Jeremy. You did.
I don't think it makes sense to play like on stream. It works better when you have like a bunch of people in a room.
Yeah. Let's play trivia. Murder Party.
Classic. The game is called Push the Button, I think.
Okay, guys, I'm going to drop the code into the Discord here momentarily. If you'd like to play, it'll be in the game section of the Discord. Anybody can join.
All are welcome. Assuming you have the code. If you don't have the code, then you're not welcome.
It has been dropped in said Discord.
Yeah, you totally could, whatever next game you want to play, just make a poll for it. Like, put all the options you're thinking.
Oh, yeah.
All the people that might want to play, too. That's a good idea, Carly. Shout out, Carly. I'm going to shout out, Carly.
Still got two more spots. Last playing no game. Interesting.
Carly needs to get on that Twitch game.
Assuredly. Guys, we have two more spots if anyone wants to play. That's your favorite game.
Are you saying that you're not a gamer? I don't know how I feel about that. Is it here, man?
Yeah.
I have one too.
They come in handy. Nice. Welcome, Sebastian. Welcome to Trivia Murder Party. Sussy Bosca 420. Why? That's all I'll say. All right, guys, you can still join the audience. And your vote matters.
Your vote matters. Please join the game. Make your voice count.
Still on the loose.
I wonder if the accessory box up for 20 could be.
Do you know? I don't know.
It's, I would bet money that it is Carly.
That's, yeah, that's probably pretty accurate.
This is your wake-up call. Prepare to die.
Damn, that's a rough wake-up call.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah.
Sorry, I'm Sussy Blackout 420. Carl, you're such a Sussy Blackout 420.
Only one of you will survive. Anyway, we know you have many choices for your murder hotel needs, and we're grateful you chose us. Okay, first question. What type of pasta looks like a fancy bow tie? Use your device to answer the question. I'm talking to you too, audience.
I don't think I'm gonna get this.
And the correct answer is... Who got the question right?
Alright, hold on. Alright, Carly.
The rest of you,
time for consequences.
Carly, the pasta queen, doesn't get that? I don't know, man. That's a lie.
Welcome to room 113. The hairdryer's broken, sorry. Oh, the lost
right, I'll let you guys fight still.
Yes,
I'm going to dictate a message to you. Write down as much of what I say as you can.
I'm voting.
The player who writes the fewest of my words will die. Okay, starting letter now. Dear customer service department, I am extremely frustrated with the quality of the electric toothbrush I purchased through your website. Sure, it cleans my teeth just fine, but it failed me when I tried to use it to remove an eyeball. No need for a response. I will find you if the product does not improve.
Wait, did I not get back to
time?
Time's
up.
I picked the
my guy, what you got to read
the
book
with? Nah,
we'll see. I picked the same.
What's the result?
Oh, I picked wrong.
Yikes.
Oh, I forgot. No, this is, there's still only elimination round.
Correct.
Okay.
I'd seem like a maniac if I sent this letter.
We had to guess who would die.
Don't worry, Seb. You can come back, buddy.
Dear customer.
Rooting for you.
The round one elim. So it has to be someone. It's just sad that it's you.
Yeah.
You're not going anywhere. The end of your life isn't the end of your participation. Keep playing, and you just might still come back to life force and win the game.
I also voted for Ian.
Oh, by the way,
and so did Zach, because I voted for
him. Matt rigged the votes on it. Honestly, I'm proud of you.
Proud
of you for that.
Let's keep moving. In the movie Elf, what does Buddy say are the four major food groups for elves?
I'm not gonna look. It's not those. Oh. It's that one, baby.
I'm guessing.
Time to run out.
Got it, dude.
Did you see what I picked?
Yeah.
Did you pick the same?
Yeah, but I picked it first.
Yeah. Oh,
it's candy, yes. Candy canes, candy corns, it's here.
I mean, I don't know. It sounded familiar, but also just the fact that it had corn in it, it seems like a joke they would make.
It's time.
Wait, who didn't get it? I didn't know
this. Welcome to room 237.
Oh
let's
my god.
PSP. Type in an answer that fits this category.
What is
it? Everyone else will answer too. And if anyone matches you, you die.
Oh, nice.
So we're guessing ones we think that they're going to pick.
Get to writing.
Yeah. Let's see if you do the same one as me.
I already did.
Now, let's see if there are any matches.
Did you do more than one?
No, because someone already guessed mine.
Oh.
You got red like a book.
I knew someone would do.
I wrote a hydrogen and someone had already submitted it.
Oh, interesting. That's rough.
Yeah, it is rough.
I knew someone would pick hydrogen.
So then I switched to oxygen.
Did anyone else pick lithium? I felt like
there's
that was a solid.
More
that was that's one of the first 10 I didn't know that.
Yeah,
it's the lightest one.
It's also satisfying to wake up and wake up before your alarm.
That makes sense. Alright. Liz, you're currently in the lead, followed shortly
let's
by Zach and Sussy Baca 420.
Which cheese is traditionally made from cow's milk?
It's not a chemist.
But she's with Cowboy.
Wait. It's not all of them?
No, there's other types of milk.
I'm gonna go outside the box here.
Did you go with buffalo mozzarella?
I went with the weird one.
Was the third one?
No, that one.
Oh, Gruyere?
I didn't even recognize that right. I was like, what the fuck is that?
Yeah,
I'm well versed in cheese.
I couldn't tell you what
it
is.
I think feta's made with goat.
You're going to drop down this board and try to avoid the death zones.
We need to, like, make sure
we pick which slots are death
zones. We don't all, like, double up on the same ones here.
Pick the landing slots that kill.
Honestly, I feel like picking all of them except for the outliers is like really neat.
You get a prize.
We get to pick five. So we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That seems fucked up.
Okay.
I picked 3.
You
picked 3.
I picked 6.
Pick a spot to drop from.
What? That was a bold
yeah,
choice.
Yeah, going on the left
so
is bold.
What happened?
Oh, dang. Oh, you guys got lucky there.
Congratulations.
I barely
survived.
Sorry, Zoop.
Gouda, I don't know. Gouda tastes weird.
I'm not a big cheese guy. Like, I don't like too sharp of cheese or too stanky of cheese.
Yeah, I remember I went to the grocery store once and I was like, I'm going to splurge on some fancy cheese. And I like went to like the cheese counter. Yeah. It's like, oh, I recommend this cheese with like goat cheese. And I was like, okay, it was terrible.
Next
I was
question.
Like, this was an awful experience. Yeah. It was expensive.
Cheese can
What's
be acquired
title
taste
of the
for sure.
Little Prince in its original language.
Oh, I'm not gonna know this.
El Princo Biquito. I have no idea.
I don't know. Is it a German story? Nice. I went with French.
No, I thought that one was too easy.
I did too. As soon as I clicked it, I was like, there's no way it's French.
That's the fake one that I did for English.
I like block cheese.
Yeah.
No, I still get nice cheese. I just don't get anything crazy. So I get my, like, Parmesan Reggiano. Or, like, I'll get, like, a sharp cheddar. Or, like, pepper jack.
Yeah,
it's a French story, but it's
a different word. But so will all the same. Draw a word on the mirror to camouflage on Mildred's.
Okay, don't look at what I draw.
Start writing on that mirror.
Yeah, because we're
am I supposed to
watch closely.
Pick which one you think is
words will be
the right one.
On Mildred's
not, okay.
Yeah, so like if someone writes penis, it's probably not that.
Unless. I am.
So many convincing words to choose from. Now, type the one that Aunt Mildred wrote, or you die.
I don't think she wrote but. I think she wrote acceptable. Because nobody here knows a word that long.
Enter the right word now, or you die. Would the real Aunt Mildred please stand up?
Boys!
Looks like there's no fooling you.
No one
I
would type out a word that long. Are you kidding me?
That's that's well thought out, I think.
I have solid logic behind my decision.
I always do well in the beginning of that. I absolutely try.
You didn't
don't
kill Carly.
It's cookie time. I've earned it. What am I tasting in this snickerdoodle?
Snickers.
Yeah.
It's so hot. It's a tough one.
I'm between two. Okay.
Yes.
Damn it. It was cinnamon? Fuck. I went with peanuts because I thought it was a little too on the nose with cinnamon. I thought maybe
math.
It was like grounded peanuts.
It's
so easy. Shut up, Molly.
Maybe if you're a cookie queen.
Maybe we have different hobbies, Molly.
receive punishment.
What does GPU stand for?
Let's go.
Y'all don't know a snickerdoodle? I've never made a snickerdoodle. Wait, oh, I'm fucked up. Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, I see. I'm supposed to, like, do math really fast.
Numbers come in all shapes and sizes. I mean, you just gotta love that.
Fuck. I fucked up, guys. I fucked up big time.
I think you're gonna die.
I am going to.
Pressure, but time's almost up.
I was looking the other way!
Looks like you were outmatched.
I was also pretty distracted.
I was distracted. Damn, I got fudged. Berating me. Maybe if you didn't throw so much judgment when people got it wrong.
I think it was worth.
Yeah,
let's
totally worth.
You know, the great thing
I've
about
actually never made snickerdoodles. I don't like baking, guys. It's too
one
precise for me. I feel like there's no wiggle room in baking. And it doesn't tickle my fancy.
Sorry. This is a guess.
Yeah.
Time.
Vanessa Hudgens is only 3 grades above you. How much older is she than me?
She's like 32.
She's that much older than me? But you eat cookies? I rarely eat cookies, Molly. I rarely eat cookies, if I'm being totally honest with you. I prefer savory things.
I prefer sweet things like that.
No way, my
congratulations!
Guy.
You've been entered in my scratch ticket giveaway! Scratch and find $3 signs to live.
Yes,
I think she looks young because I'm about to be 27, so 3 grades. I thought she was 30. That was pretty close. It's a pretty good guess. Someone asked you how old Vanessa Hudgens is. I just feel like saying 30 is pretty close. You don't like cookies. I mean, I don't mind cookies, but I don't go out of my way to eat them.
Did you say that she went to our middle school?
Yeah.
Not to our high school?
Correct.
Okay. Because I was like searching Vanessa Hudgens High School, and a very specific thing.
Most audiences are lost.
Yeah.
This is all high school musicals.
That makes sense.
Fingers crossed.
Dang, dude, you're up by 25. That's hilarious.
That's close. Yeah. It's a doggy dog world.
Let's keep moving. What is the name of Elmo's goldfish?
All right, help me out.
I don't know, dude. I'd go out of my way to eat cookies. I mean, that's fair.
I didn't even know Elmo had a goldfish.
Yeah, me neither.
Sweetum sounds like...
That's what I realized. Oh, Dorothy was my second choice.
That was also my second choice. Sweetum just sounds like a...
Hold on. What's up, ya boy, Navi?
I'm going to give you a chance to password protect your life. Enter a real four-letter word with your device. Don't make it easy if someone cracks you. Now everyone else will try to crack the
if
password.
If anyone gets this, I'll be shocked.
As a team, guess the password on your device. You get a clue if your guess has a letter in the right spot.
Oh wait, I forgot you get like clues.
Yeah.
That'll help.
If anyone figures out the password before time runs out, I will reward you all.
Wow, how
this
weird of a word is it, dude?
So share clues out loud with each other.
That weird.
I got it! With a P! I got it! I didn't know that was a real word.
I didn't know if it would check for, like... I don't know if I can type ABCD and if it would work, or how it knows if it was a real word. That's so funny. I saw you go PE and go...
Well, because I tried pear. I tried Pete.
That was funny.
Best friend telepathy. Honestly.
Glad to see you're the one to make it here alive, but will you be the one to escape? I'm going to give you a category. Stories of the Canterbury Tales. Tap each answer that fits the category and then press submit. Let's see the right answers. You move forward one space for each correct answer. Well, you would have moved closer to the exit if you'd gotten any of those right.
Yeah, pretty...
Oh, wait. Did you think it was going to be just you?
Aww.
That's cute. If a ghost catches up with you...
Why am I so far behind now?
Then they can escape and win the game. Here's everyone's
next question. Yeah, you lose a lot of money when you die.
And they get a third chance to help them catch up to you. Time is almost up.
Watch it not be India.
I wasn't sure if that skin was landlocked.
You're better than I thought. Lines from Liam Neeson's speech and take it.
Bro, I'm gonna get this 100% right.
Yep. I don't know who you are, but I will find you.
I have a very particular set of skills. I'm not Pacific.
Has an exoskeleton.
I think I answered incorrectly, actually. Oh, just thinking about cockroaches, Chris. I had to battle. Nice, I knew the cockroach, dude, but I was like, nah. I was like, I bet that thing's got a weird thing that's like...
Better. A skelly.
Yeah, it's like super intense exoskeleton.
Constellations.
Too soon with the roaches for me. Yeah, same. I had them as well. I nuked them. About the intense stuff. Fuck. Did you get all of them?
Your friend. Better get away fast.
All it needs takes the lead.
Out of its misery. Like no losses.
Seems to be gone. Nice. That's good. Dang. Way to go, Zoop and Ange and Sussy Baka.
Yeah, I can't watch that.
I
do not have the mental fortitude.
Black Mirror is so good. Yeah, it has. I've seen a couple episodes. It's just like I don't want to electively sit down to just stress out for an hour. You know,
yep.
Like I don't want to just choose to be stressed.
That's how I felt watching Breaking Bad.
Ooh.
I had to give up because I was like, this is actually stressful.
Yeah.
Wood chips.
I'm just 100% guessing.
Time is almost up. Yeah. Oh great, the darkness blinded my entire audience. Oreo cookies.
Oh, I don't know.
I'm guessing.
Wow, there's cotton candy Oreos?
I figured if they were cotton candy Oreos, they had to be red velvet Oreos.
Look out, audience! The end is upon you!
Red velvet is just chocolate.
Not so fast.
That's really good.
The perfect answer to this question. And that includes the third answer choice now, too.
Alright, is this where Ange takes the gold?
Nope.
Ooh, some of y'all did real well, though.
The right answer to escape.
Oh. Bye-bye.
Oh, she must have. Sussy Baka 420 coming out of nowhere, dude. Coming out of nowhere.
Yeah, there's a lot of flavors of Oreo. It's kind of crazy.
Extreme stuff. All right. I think we're going to call here. Oh, this creepy music, Dan Don. Okay, friends. Thank you for hanging out. Sorry for all the technical difficulties. I know we're still, like, having a buffering stream. But thank you, everybody, for coming and hanging out. Hopefully, we're good to go. We'll be live Sunday at 11 a.m., back to our usual BS.
Yeah. Do you guys like the late night ones? I feel like a late night Friday or a late night Thursday seems to be a vibe. And then sneaking in an early one as well for all to be inclusive to our non-US friends as well. Tonight was really, I appreciate it. Yeah, thanks guys. And thanks Matt for coming to hang out.
Happy to be here. Anytime I'm in town, yeah. Maybe.
And we're gonna bring back the collaboration ones, guys, where we all play games and stuff. Yeah. Late night Friday, yeah. We'll see. I don't know if I've fully given up. I don't know if I'm ready to commit to every Friday. You know what I mean?
Sometimes you just got stuff going on Friday.
Sometimes, you know? Sometimes. No industry bug. You guys got so many. I'm gonna go buy Matt a burrito.
It's gonna be burrito boys.
Burrito boys. And then honestly, I think if I wake up early enough, I'm gonna make a shit ton of chicken tiki masala quesadillas and just bring them with us. They're actually really good.
That sounds pretty good. I mean, I like both of those things, so why wouldn't they be good together, right?
Oh, Jesse and I were like debating what time to show up, and we were both simultaneously worrying about everybody eating. And then I was just like
a couple of mothers.
Yeah, and then I was like, you know what? If people get that hungry, it's not like food's impossible to go procure.
Yeah.
But then I wound up texting somebody because I was doing too many things. Because I was like, I gotta text people before the stream ends because it'd be too late. You know, so I was like 11, and I was like, no, 1. And I was like, okay, come at 11 if you want, but we're not gonna have food for you unless you want to bring it, but we might have some snacks. Chicken tiki masala quesadillas are so good, especially when you eat it with a side of hummus. Oh my god, I can make some hummus tomorrow too.
You can make hummus?
Yeah, dude.
Oh my god,
I'll show you. Honestly, hummus is just like you blend up chickpeas with olive oil and spices, and then you add whatever you want. I think red bell pepper hummus is the best. But I don't feel like cooking right now because honestly, it takes about like an hour to cook the way I like to cook it, and I'm not doing that. I'm tired. So we're gonna go get burritos, and then I don't know, probably watch a show or something, and then go to bed. I'm not a late night boy anymore.
Dude, we gotta save our energy
for lots
of fun tomorrow.
So true.
Sports.
Roasted garlic? Yeah, I always gotta put garlic in there. Okay, well, thanks for coming out, guys. Thanks for bearing with us through all the technical stuff. I know I get frustrated, so I can't imagine it's fun. Plain OG hums for you. Damn. You gotta add a little bit of spice. Add a little bit of spice. Little bit of spice. Okay, guys. See you later. Thanks for hanging out. Take care. Be well. Thank you for showing up and hanging out. Also, go check out my amazing content creator friends, Sebastian Arteller and Dixie, and Art by Trisha Hall. All fantastic creators that deserve your support. And if you don't support them, I honestly don't even want you here. Don't show up Sunday. Okay? If you don't follow all three of these people between now and Sunday, I'm gonna check. Everybody that shows up on the stream, I have your name listed. I'm going to check who you follow. And if you don't follow those three, you're banned for all of Sunday. Okay?
That's
a promise. Sorry to do it to you. Sorry to do it to you. All right, see you later, guys. We'll catch you later. Maybe I'll go live on TikTok tomorrow at the beach. Maybe not. Who knows? Okay, goodbye. Goodbye.